Hello. Hello, my communist brothers. This is the game about me. January. Thursday and MCT. What is MCT? 7 January is a Christmas day in Russia, actually. Hello, Ivan. Welcome to agricultural. Well, I'm Russian, of course. We look forward to your tenure as human resource manager. Usually in Russia, we don't treat manuals and all this paper shit. We're like, say no more. We can do the shit. It is vital that ex-HRM Petrova feel a sense of pride and accomplishment before she escorted from the building today. Please, present her with appropriate cards at your earliest convenience. There we go. This music makes me feel I'm watching Home Alone or something. That's what I also feel. A very interesting music decision for a game about Russian. You've probably been wondering, where the heck is my January issue of Redshift? Your space cadet neighbor got your copy in the mail almost a month ago. There is a great article on page 53, your neighbor Natasha. I should invite Natasha for a cup of vodka. She seems friendly. Age is just a number. Inspirational birthday for my dad. Why not? I wonder in what kind of relationships Ivan with his dad. Who know? Maybe relationship is not very nice and there should be like super toxic birthday card. But in the same time, I think if Ivan is picking the birthday card, that probably means that he's fine with dad. Otherwise, he wouldn't celebrate or like greet him anyhow. You like the card with the old man on it? I wonder why is that, old man Portnoy? Alright, you're gonna be my dad, and I'm gonna pick this one for you. You are super de-duper appreciated. Oh, that sounds so bad that I like it. Just imagine, like, not a Superman, but super de-duper man. She gonna think, like, oh, he's probably flirting with me. There's gonna be a meteor shower. Nice, that was the first week. Not bad. In the middle of this message, I see the word vodka, so we need to read this. Look, someday you're gonna wake up and you will be old. All you'll have is memories of who you are right now. So be the person you wanna see when you look back in your life. If there is some dreams you're holding out on, or some girl or guy you're too scared to chase, well, take it from an old-timer, kid. Playing it safe is the riskiest move there is. Sasha Petrova just make me a little bit sad. You are invited to the annual Orlov family reunion. Hi, Ivan. Hope to see you there. Artyom, the name which English-speaking people can barely pronounce. When I was playing Metro 2033, this game about Russians, but I was playing this with English voice acting. They couldn't pronounce Artyom. They're like, Artyom. It's not Artyom, it's Artyom. You're Russians, you know, you should know how to say this, but in this game they were like, follow me, Artyom. Bitch! Dad sent me a message. Love the cartoon. You know just how to butter up your old man? Hope we didn't talk your ear off too much about your sister. You know, she's pretty lonely up there in space station. My sister in a space station? Well, RIP space station. Remember that trip we took to the London Museum of Cosmonautics back when you were a kid? You cried so hard when we had to leave. I had to bribe you with that toy telescope from the gift shop just to get you out of the door. It's super de-duper, Natasha. I know it sounds silly, but I'm glad I met you. I always get a little bit down after the holidays, but now I'm feeling a lot better about things. So thank you for thinking of me. Any chance you know a good spot to watch the meteor shower? My bed is a good spot. It appears that junior system analyst Bogdan Yefremov was recently notified of the untimely passing of his pet cockatoo baby. Oh no. Please deploy a card to console Yefremov in his trying time. Alright, let's support the guy. We need to inspire the guy. Like, friend died, but life is keep going. Get a new friend, vodka. You visited your friend Vodka last night. How he is doing? I didn't see him for years. Hope he's doing fine and still in shape. Friends, food matters, fun. If someone would send this to me, I would accept the invitation. Looks pretty cool. Second week is done. Holy shit. Did Natasha watch the meteor shower with you? I guess we're gonna get the message from Natasha, and I hope it's not gonna be like, I'm pregnant. Thanks again for inviting me to a meteor shower party. Oh yes. I had a great time talking with you. Let's hang out again soon, okay? She's writing as Nat now, not Natasha anymore. We're getting closer to her meteors. Hey kiddo! Oh, old man Portnoy! Have you talked anymore to that cute neighbor girl you were telling about? Dad! I'm working on this! TikTok, Ivan, don't be shy. Dad, you make me blush. You are a really special guy and any girl would be lucky to have you. Thank you, Dad. Please select the appropriately romantic card for boss Markov to deploy tonight on his dinner date. Let's pick the romantic card for the boss first. Happy 10th anniversary to my only true love. She gonna think that he's, you know how we call these guys, like, ass lickers? Every day with you is an adventure. This is a very cheap looking card. Nope. Loving you always. And this is borscht with smetanka! Shit! I would pick the borscht. I can see, like, this is a borscht. Probably with some kartoshka and svikolka. And sour cream, and it seems like a little bit of ukropchik at the top. You need some garlic in this, for sure. Pick a spot to bring Natasha, this is what important. Picnic at Victory Park. Well, it seems like there is a baguette, flowers, and bottle of white wine. Book gazing at the Zelenograd Public Library. Well, it seems like that Natasha is a very smart person. Book gazing might be an interesting. She gonna have an interesting conversation with me. But in the same time, people need to relax sometimes. So, you know, just going to the picnic at the Victory Park might be a chilling. You can't be smart all the time. Well, you can, but take a break. Be dumb for a while. No matter how smart and nice girl is, if she wants to hang out with the guy, she doesn't really care where they gonna go and what they gonna do. I mean, this is not really that important. That's important that the guy gonna be with her. Book gazing might be very interesting for Natasha because she seems like a smart, intelligent person. Picnic at the Victory Park is like you're having like sort of date. So maybe this is more like a dating. So let's invite her to Victory Park. Graduation card for a kid who's going to the school. Kindergarten, sorry. Future is yours. He probably not gonna understand this shit. He's a kid. This one. Kids like cookies. I like cookies myself too. Dinner with Natasha today? Oh boy. So I guess date went well. We're asking you to write a personal essay. Oh no. On the following question. What is your favorite spacecraft and why? Once upon a time I was digging my nose and got the booger. And then I was like, "Hah!" And it was flying. And that was my favorite spacecraft for dozen seconds before it landed. I was a kid and I was at the countryside house. So I was like sitting in the garden and I was like, "I see you little bugs." I tried to aim and hit them, but it was very hard. Hi honey, the dinner just called. I got stuck with the late shift again, which means I have to cancel on dinner and documentary night. We can skip dinner and go straight for dessert. I'm getting there, Dad! We're gonna go to the dessert. I'll be like, show me your cherry. Pick a Thai for dinner with Nat. I'm gonna be very spacey. Ivan! She's like, Ivan, is this you? And Ivan gonna be like, she obviously likes space, but this Thai looks very shit. In the same time, she will understand that I'm fine. You know, I'm fine with this. And I might be like a goofy and cozy in the same time. And she'll be like, you're my everything. Here you go, my cherry. In fact, this part of the Thai look like a cherry. If she's not gonna like this, greetings from space! Remember when you cried like a baby until Dad took you to the gift shop? Also, this Natasha girl sounds fantastic, I know. I can't wait to see you and your new lady at Orlov family reunion. With love from space, Lena. Hi, here is a copy of the official Chess Federation rulebook. If you turn to page 16, you'll see that last night you were in fact totally wrong. The next time you'll feel like a huge pointless fight over an innocent game of chess, maybe with your next girlfriend, please let your back straight first, Natasha. No! No! She seems like broke up with me. Well, alcohol week starts. Let's drink. How you doing, man? Doing all right. Natasha just broke up with me, so I guess life... Bitch. I guess life is pointless now. I'm sorry to hear this. That's all right. There are many other Natashas. Speak out an apology gift for Natasha. Apology fish? Natasha, that's you. Chocolates? I think chocolates is a pretty cheap one. Flowers. Flowers seems like always work. It could be flowers and chocolate. What a greedy Ivan. It's Valentine's Day very soon. Hi, honey. She said like, hi, honey. Seems like it worked. I know, it's nerdy, but I just wanted to say I'm so happy you came into my life. Shit is go- She's back. She's back, so all the vodka I just drink is pointless. F you, vodka. To my special boss, on your special day, I got this card just so I could say I quit. No, no, let's go back. I don't want this one. How can I go back? I've pressed escape and the game just closed. No! Maybe, all right, maybe just gonna... Oh, resume. That was like one of the biggest mistakes I could make, you know, through the stream today, because so far this game very interesting, you know, to go through. You're my number one boss. I'm your number one fan. And whatever you need, I'm always your man. And then the boss is like, looking good today. Do you want a promotion? Speaking of family, you and Natasha are gonna get married, right? Dad, we're just like on the second date month. You need grandbabies? Shit, you're our ticket to grandkids, mister. Just kidding. Or am I? I am not. TikTok kiddo. Just kidding. Lots of love, Dad. Don't joke like this. Otherwise, Natasha might make some little holes in our little condoms. And then you're gonna have some little grandbabies. With little diapers and little poops they made. I'm not kidding. Your mother wants grandbabies and she wants them now. Shit, mom! Come on! Jesus Christ! Is that it? Well, that unexpected end, to be honest. I thought it's gonna go on. A very nice game, I would say. It was pretty funny to play through. I think I can stop speaking with Russian accent already. You know, just a simple story, but then you're getting into this. That was pretty cool.